closely human rights and foreign policy developments in China. Kevin, welcome to Democracy Now. Where are these three investigators, these three human rights activists investigating labor conditions at the Ivanka Trump brand factory? Where are they being held?
One of the investigators' lawyers, who spoke to the media a couple days ago, as well as, according to other news media, they're being held in Ganzhou, which is in Jiangxi province.